So I was in my vehicle, got up behind his vehicle.
You have a middle initial?
Christian.
Christian. Okay. Now, what's a good number for you?
206-602-4274. 4274.
Do you have any warrants or anything like that?
No? Okay.
Hang tight for me, okay? Two-king-three on data. 1 second. Got a name for you. Last of Henry, Adam, Robert, Ida, Sam, first of Andrew, Adam, Nora, David, Robert, Edward, William, middle initial C, Charlie, 813-1974. Switch it back west. So I'm going to let my partner here finish up his investigation with the security guard, and then I'll have him come over and talk to you. And was it the security guard that put the cuffs on you? Yeah?
Okay. I'd like to have you taken off because I think I'm off on prison.
Yeah, let me go talk to him and then I'll
thank you.
Give me a second.
So I handcuffed him and I told you guys that.
Okay. All right. Do you have your ID with you?
Get it.
Yeah, we'll take it.
Sure.
left, he immediately got out of his car. I walked over, the gist of the conversation is, why are you harassing me? Well, I was hired to whatever, blah, 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 blah. And I said, can I get this on camera? And I pulled out my phone, and slapped the phone out of my hand, put the battery under the car. I said, hey, Dad, what the fuck are you doing? And I ducked down to get my phone, he pulled out this mace while I was down on my hands and knees, he started pepper spraying me. I ran back to my car and tried to get away.
Yeah, let me pause you really quick, I'm sure you can ask for something.
Okay.
Yeah, so he's kind of telling you his side of what's going on? Yeah, start over, I'm sorry about that.
Anyway, I mean, our story sounds kind of different. I was parked down there, I was sleeping, I'm staying in my car right now. Walked up, knocked on my door.
No, don't worry about it.
Okay, so I'm sleeping down there. He walked up, knocked on my door. I kind of sat up, shook my head, just kind of ignored him.
Contact with the police at all?
Well, I mean, I work with them.
Cut you up. And how's that? So it's just like,
knowledge of anything right now. This guy is just,
he lives nearby, right?
Where'd you say you work at? 76.
Not in the neighborhood.
Oh. What's your last name?
Thank you.
actually, I was trying to open my car door, and he wouldn't let me. He was like pushing it shut because I was trying to open it while still spraying it. Like pushing the body.
You were swinging at him?
No. I like literally, I think I was trying to climb through the window. I don't know. I was just trying to get away.
Right.
And he dropped his pepper spray in the car. And I actually saw it, and I thought, like, if I pick up his pepper spray in his back, am I going to get shot? And I was like, well, if I pick up his pepper spray in his back, maybe he'll be speeding a lot. So I picked up his pepper spray, and I literally gave it back to him, and he started pepper spraying. And I ran around up the side of the car to try to get in. He pushed the door shut.
Just as we go pepper spray.
Andrew Harris? This isn't the first time you've had that run-in with this guy. No. But land the plate. This isn't the first time you've had a run-in with these guys, is it?
No, this is probably the second or third time, actually. You have
the police came out before in Discovery Park,
they
right?
They did, yeah.
When I run the plate, call comes up. Did you say anything about that to these officers?
No, I didn't bring it up, no.
What happened then?
Yeah,
at the time, no, I'm a different officer. At the time, I was in Discovery Park. I was standing out. This was maybe 8 months ago, standing up in my car. And 1 o'clock in the morning, I'm like up in the bushes, up in the woods. Show up, start to get my car shut off.
Thank you.
3 o'clock.
Here's our start, awesome. Thank you.
both of their are hands on the line, so to speak. We're going to do a report. You're welcome to the case number, and if you want to pursue whatever against this guy, that's up to you. But then again, you do the same. Well, I think what would happen with our report that we write up based on what you said.
I'm not too far, I'm not going to.